We'll be right back. Glad it's not one of ours.
It's go time!
Cover me. Crafting.
Extended light mag here. Level 2.
Backpack here. Level 1. Don't worry, it won't slow you down.
Materials. Check.
It's go time.
Air baggage incoming. Y'all learn me. Just watch your back.
Care package over there. Let's get on that. Care package over there. Let's get on that.
Got some materials.
Backpack here. Level 2. Don't worry, won't touch down.
fellas.
Pretty damn quick.
Some good news. We're in the next ring.
Yo, we should def check out that care package.
Incoming. Give me my shield to recharge. 1 minute till ring close. Not too far, but we should hustle. Far from the ring.
Yo, crafting over here.
Eyes up, crafting.
Stop. Hold up for me.
Mira, hold out there. They're far.
10 seconds, right next door. Easy.
Oh no, we can't. Come to him right now. Ready, shoot him in the face.
Ring's closing. I like pushing limits as much as the next guy, but we gotta go.
Care package coming in.
Give me
a shield.
3-0. Ring's close.
Give my shields a recharge.
Taking fire, brothers.
Is this place
there?
Firing!
Take us straight there.
Give me my shields a recharge.
Shields a recharge.
You seem a bit dense. I need shields.
Fam, you can lean on Gibraltar.
Today will be one of those experiences you'll sit back and say, oh yeah, I remember that.
Introducing your champion.
Defies blood in the water to a shark like me.
If not even Light can escape the Event Horizon, how do you think he'll escape me?
Follow the leader!
Let's check out that way, guys.
Thank you.
5 seconds till ring close, amigos. Don't let me carry you.
We're close. 30 seconds.
Attention. There is a new kill leader.
Someone's got to take out the new kill leader. They're too cocky.
Ring's close. Picked up some materials.
Care package. Sweet.
Crafted, but I'm still ready. Shield battery here.
Shield battery here.
Someone to ricochet off of things. Spot a watching eye. target's right in front of me.
Enemy shield cracked. Must have been the last one, because no one's revenging or whatever.
They're not getting back up from that. Hitting the eject button.
One more there. Next ring's far. Hope you like exercise. Faking him out with a decoy.
Must go faster. Replicator's on the way, amigos.
I've got a mobile respawn beacon.
We've got 1 minute, and the ring is far. Just how I like it. We've got 45 seconds. If you don't got robotic legs, you need to move.
Extended heavy mag here. Level 3. Extended energy mag here. Level 3. I see an evac tower here. Let's go over there.
I hear ya.
Check out that way. Wake up, ring's moving. The thing hurts.
Let's go over there. I'm bored here.
Attention. Delivering care package.
Ah, care package. Sweet.
Thank you.
Mr. Freeman, rise and shine. Not that I wish to imply you have been sleeping on the job. No one is more deserving of a rest, and all the effort in the world would have gone to waste until... Well, let's just say your hour has come again. The right man in the wrong place can make all the difference in the world. So wake up, Mr. Freeman. Wake up and smell the ashes.
Let's see you come on. This is my third transfer this year.
City 17. You have chosen, or been chosen, to relocate to one of our finest remaining urban centers. I thought so much of City 17 that I elected to establish my administration here in the Citadel so thoughtfully provided by our benefactors. I've been proud to call City 17 home. And so,
watch it, will you?
You are here to stay, or passing through on your way to parts unknown. Welcome to City 17. It's safer here.
Be a mistake. I got a standard relocation coupon just like everybody else.
It's me, Gordon. Barney from Black Mesa. Hey, sorry for the scare. I had to put on a show for the cameras. I've been working undercover with civil protection. I can't take too long or they'll get suspicious. I'm way behind on my beating quota.
Yes, Barney, what is it? I'm in the middle of a critical test.
Sorry, Doc, but look who's here.
Great Scott! Gordon Freeman! I expected more warning.
Yeah, you and me both, Doc. He was about to board the express to Nova Prospect.
Well, Barney, what do you intend?
I'm thinking.
Alex is around here somewhere. She would have a better idea how to get him here.
Well, as long as he stays away from checkpoints, we should be okay. Listen, I gotta go, Doc. We're taking enough chances as it is.
Very well. And, Gordon, good to see you.
Okay, Gordon. You're gonna have to make your own way to Dr. Kleiner's lab. Man, that's what I was afraid of. Get in here, Gordon, before you blow my cover. Pile up some stuff to get through that window and keep going till you're in the plaza. I'll meet up with you later.
Sincerely, a concerned citizen. Thank you for my concern. Of course, your question touches on one of the basic biological impulses, with all its associated hopes and fears for the future of the species. I also detect some unspoken questions. Do our benefactors really know what's best for us? What gives them the right to make this kind of decision for mankind? Will they ever deactivate us?
Place. Don't worry, they'll find one.
They'd be coming for us next. I can't take it anymore.
Attention, residents. Miss Howard detected in your block.
In here.
Cooperation with your city.
Head for the roof. There's no time to lose.
Full ration the wall. Failure to cooperate will result in permanent off-world relocation.
Get in here, quick! Keep moving! Head for the roof!
Dr. Freeman, I presume.
Attention.
I better hurry. The Combine can be slow to wake, but once they're up, you don't want to get in their way. Dr. Kleiner said you'd be coming this way. I don't think it occurred to him that you might not have a map. I'm Alex Vance. My father worked with you back in Black Mesa. I'm sure you don't remember me, though. Man, a few words, aren't you? Remember him from Black Mesa? Your old administrator. Don't get my dad started on Dr. Breen. Through here. Funny, you showing up on this day in particular. We've been helping people escape the city on foot. It's a dangerous route to my father's lab, through the old canals. Today, we're finally on the verge of having a better way. Here, let me buy you a drink. Oh, and by the way, nice to finally meet you.
Where did she get to? Lamar! Come out of there!
Uh-oh, everything all right, Dr. Kleiner?
Oh, hello, Alex. Well, almost all right. Lamar has gotten out of her crate again. If I didn't know better, I'd suspect Barney of trapping and... My goodness, Gordon Freeman. It really is you, isn't it?
I found him wandering around outside. Bit of a troublemaker, isn't he?
We owe a great deal to Dr. Freeman, even if trouble does tend to follow in his wake. I must say, Gordon, you come at a very opportune time. Alex has just installed the final piece for our resurrected teleport.
I can't take any credit for the breakthrough, Doctor.
Nonsense. Your talents surpass your loveliness.
Let's just see if this thing works, okay?
Well, is he here? There you are. Man, Gordon, you stirred up the hive. We can't keep him here long, Doc. It'll jeopardize everything we've worked for.
Don't worry. He's coming with me.
That's right, Barney. This is a red-letter day. We'll inaugurate the new teleport with a double transmission.
You mean it's working? For real this time? Because I still have nightmares about that cat.
No, no. There's nothing to be nervous about.
What cat?
We've made major strides since then. Major strides.
What cat?
Doc, since he's not taking the streets, you might as well get him out of his civvies.
What? Oh, dear. You're right. I almost forgot. Barney, I'll give you the honor.
I've got to get back on my shift, but okay. Here we go.
Ah! Damn it, get it off me! Lamar, there you are.
I thought you got rid of that pest.
Certainly not. Never fear, Gordon. She's de-beaked and completely harmless. The worst she might do is attempt to couple with your head, fruitlessly.
Get that thing away from me!
Here, my pet. Hop up. No, not up there! No, no! Careful, Lamar. Those are quite fragile! Oh, fie. It'll be another week before I can coax her out of there.
Yeah, longer if we're lucky.
Barney, you're not an animal person.
Well, Gordon, go ahead. Slip into your suit now. Well, Gordon, I see your HEV suit still fits you like a glove. At least, the glove parts do. I've made a few modifications, but I'll just acquaint you with the essentials. Now, let's see. The Mark V hazardous environment suit has been redesigned for comfort and utility. Oh, dear.
Doc, we don't have time for this. At least get that suit juiced up, Gordon.
Good idea. There's a charger on the wall. I've modified your suit to draw power from Combine energy outlets, which are plentiful wherever they patrol.
Meanwhile, let's get this show on the road.
Position yourself near the panel over there and wait for my word.
Isaac, are you there?
Yes, yes, Eli. Bit of a holdup on this end. You'll never guess who found his way into our lab this morning.
That's not who I think it is.
Indeed it is, and it's our intention to send him packing straight away in the company of your lovely daughter.
Are you ready for us, Dad?
We're all set on this end.
Then let's do it.
Let's see. The massless field flux should self-limit, and I've clamped the manifold parameters to receive base and LT orbifold. Hilbert. conditions could hardly be more ideal.
That's what you said last time.
Hey, yeah, about that cat.
Initializing in 3, 2, 1. So, fiddlesticks, what now? Excellent.
You gonna let Gordon throw the switch?
Gordon, go right ahead. Final sequence. Commencing now.
I can't look.
Well, did it work?
See for yourself.
Hey, Doc.
Thank goodness. My relief is almost palpable.
Fantastic work, Izzy.
Well, I can't take all the credit. Dr. Freeman proved an able assistant.
Let's go ahead and bring Gordon through now.
Right you are. Speak to you again in a few moments.
Good job, Gordon. Throwing that switch and all. I can see your MIT education really pays for itself.
All right, Barney. Your turn.
Gee, thanks.
Gordon, as soon as you're in position, we'll send you to Eli's.
And not a moment too soon.
Initializing in 3, 2, 1. Barney, if you'd be so kind.
Good luck out there, Gordon.
Yes, indeed. We're ready to project you, Gordon. Bon voyage, and best of luck in your future endeavors. Final sequence. What the hell? What is it?
It's your head, the freaking headhumper!
Car, heavy, no!
I'm not sure. It seems to be some kind of interference.
Gordon, stay put. We'll get you out of there.
Something is drawing him away.
What's the meaning of this? Who are you? How did you get in here?
Hey, take him back. I'm getting him out of there. Can't just wait in the field. It will peel you apart.
Just lost Gordon. What's going on?
I wish I knew. I'm encountering unexpected interference.
Don't worry, Gordon.
There he is.
From what I saw, I'm all but certain it was Gordon Freeman.
He's not there.
He didn't come through.
Then where is he?
Behind you. Shut it down. Shut it down.
Gordon, you must get out of here. Get down out of sight. I'll come find you.
Hey, Gordon! The Citadel's on full alert. I've never seen it lit up like that. Get out of City 17 as fast as you can, Gordon. Take the old canals, right? They'll get you to Eli's lab. It's a dangerous route, but there's a whole network of refugees, and they'll help you if they can. I'd come with you, but I gotta look after Dr. Kleiner. Oh, and before I forget, I think you dropped this back in Black Mesa. Good luck out there, buddy. You're gonna need it.
Thank you.
Black Mesa. I mean, whatever this is called, Half-Life 2.
Stop! We didn't do anything! They'll be looking for you now. You'd better run. There's nothing else you can do here.
What about you? I like this pistol, I think, better. I like the little circle things around.
Good God!
Guess those sirens are for you, huh? Good thing you found us. You're not the first to come through here by
this is the free man. The Combine's reckoning has come.
Look, we're just a lookout for the Underground Railroad. Main station's right around the corner. They'll get you started on the right foot. Meanwhile, let my Vortigaunt friend here give you a jolt to get you going.
Yeah, give me a jolt, boy. Okay.
Be careful now.
Thanks for the two fucking shields, bro. Alright, let's have a quick check of hear what the audio is like, because... And the picture, I guess. It's good. Now I can just still open Steam. Whoops.
Can't afford to get noticed.
I don't know the difference between Half-Life 2, it's bad news Half-Life 2, for the whole Episode railroad. 1, Episode 2. Is that just Half-Life 2? I want to take captions on.
Get going.
Attention, protection. That invasion in progress in this community. Respawn. Attention, community. Unrest for
Going, friend. That station was raided, but there's others up ahead. I'm gonna stay here in case any others come through. Gotta keep the railway alive.
Again, not die.
Itchy.
Let's try and die this time. My knees are itchy. Mosquitoes killing me.
Doesn't stand a chance. Sounds like they're calling in every CP unit in City 17. Now they're flooding the area up with manhats. You better get going before they sweep through here.
See if we can walk. I didn't get whatever that was. Wait, what? Did I just go backwards? Backwards, I think. I knew that guy looked familiar. Yeah, I've been here. Alright, so don't go this way again. Thank you. Yeah, under here. Oh yeah, I'm on the other side now.
Thank you.
that first guy. What? I just need to keep pressing B. How did I do this? Okay. That was cool. Cool as fuck. It's a lot of fucking. Oh, you work it out. I didn't even know. I thought you just got it all back. That makes sense. Thank you. capture sign? I don't even know that I did that. I don't even know where the fucking option for flashlight is. Okay, goodbye.